Hi there. I'm back to take you through the latest enhancements that we have for you in Zoho CRM in the month of November 2024. First off, we've introduced the single sign-on option for portal users. Admins can now enable one login for multiple apps, simplifying access and enhancing security for portal users. Now, let's talk about wizards. With cross-screen field support, you can set up conditions that pull information from previous screens and apply them as you move forward. For example, the first screen collects basic details, the second screen displays guardian information, but only if the age field from the first screen is less than or equal to 18. Additionally, with the back button on the bottom left corner of the screen, users can navigate between screens more easily. Moving on, we've enhanced email access controls for better security. You can now set organization-level permissions for accessing emails sent within Zoho CRM right in the data sharing settings. Also, if an admin or user with higher permission edits a draft created by someone else, ownership of the draft will automatically transfer to the editor. Furthermore, users with the necessary permissions can edit or delete scheduled emails created by others. You can now effortlessly track all your open activities from the homepage open activity component, all in one unified view. Prioritize what's important by filtering activities based on timeframes, like today or this week. Under the preferences icon, you can show or hide overdue activities, show upcoming all-day meetings or tasks first, and even manage fields for all activities and decide how they appear. You may also perform some immediate actions over an activity, such as reschedule, cancel, edit or delete, or mark it as completed right from the dashboard. Next, report just got smarter. With category columns, you can now organize your data using number-based or pick-list categories. Here's how it works. Go to Edit, click the plus icon to add a category column, pick your source column with numerical values and give it a name. You can create number-based categories to group values like percentages, currencies, or decimals. Just set low and high ranges and the rest is automatic. For picklist values, group records based on specific picklist values and make it easier to analyze your data. Now, onto our final update. You can now perform copy customizations across DCs, eliminating the need for multiple source accounts. To get started, simply ask the user to generate a copy customization key in their account. You can use this key to send your customization to the target account. For previously customized accounts, simply clear existing setups using the Delete Configuration button and prepare the target account. The CRM will automatically lock to prevent any changes during this customization. That's all for this month. See you again next time. Thank you.